Hello friends and welcome to our channel NutriMind, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. We are going to tell you about the benefits of carrots. Before we proceed further, I'd request you to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more interesting videos and their notifications, which will boost us to do more videos.
If you want to dislike our videos, first see all our videos and then tell the reason to dislike, so we can improve in our next videos. Let's proceed further.
Carrot. Carrots are domesticated from the wild carrot, Daucus carota, native to Europe and southwestern Asia. Carrot probably originated in Persia and was originally cultivated for its leaves and seeds. Carrots vary widely in color and shape depending upon the cultivar types. Oriental taproots are long, featuring a flat top end with tapering tail-like lower parts. They are winter season crops in many areas of Asia. European carrots, on the other hand, are cylindrical with rounded ends. Also, European varieties feature bright orange color in contrast to saffron-colored Asian cultivars. Carrots have a number of health benefits. They are a weight loss-friendly food and have been linked to lower cholesterol levels and improved eye health. Improves vision. Carrots are rich in beta-carotene, which is converted into vitamin A in the liver. Carrots contain vitamin A, which reduces the risk of muscular degeneration and promotes eye health, helps prevent cancer. Carrots reduce the risk of lung cancer, breast cancer, and colon cancer, as it contains a variety of dietary carotenoids. Slows down aging. The high level of beta-carotene in carrots acts as an antioxidant to cell damage done to the body through regular metabolism. It helps slowing down the aging of cells, promotes healthier skin. Vitamin A and antioxidants protect the skin from sun damage. Carrots prevent premature wrinkling, acne, dry skin, pigmentation, blemishes, and uneven skin tone. Helps prevent infection. Carrots are known by herbalists to prevent infection. They can be used on cuts, shredded raw or boiled and mashed. Prevents heart disease. Carrots have not only beta-carotene, but also alpha-carotene and lutein. The regular consumption of carrots also reduce cholesterol levels because the soluble fibers in carrots bind with bile acids. Cleanses the body. Because the soluble fibers in the carrots bind with bile acids, vitamin A assists the liver in flushing out the toxins from the body. Carrots reduce the bile and fat in the liver. The fiber present in carrots help clean out the colon and hasten the waste movement. Protects teeth and gums. Carrots clean your teeth and mouth. They scrape off plaque and food particles just like toothbrushes and toothpaste. Carrots stimulate gums and trigger a lot of saliva, which, being alkaline, balances out the acid-forming, cavity-forming bacteria. The minerals in carrot prevent tooth damage. Prevents stroke. Carrots reduce the risk of stroke. Diabetes control. The antioxidants and phytochemicals in carrots may help regulate blood sugar and reduces diabetes. Blood pressure. Carrots contain lots of nutrients which lower high blood pressure. Immune function. Carrots contain vitamin C, an antioxidant. This helps boost the immune system and prevent the disease. Vitamin C can help reduce severity of cold and length of time it lasts. Regulate blood cholesterol. Carrots reduce high cholesterol level and reduce the risk of heart disease. Help in digestion. Carrots, like most vegetables, have significant amounts of dietary fiber in the roots. Fiber is one of the most important elements in maintaining good digestive health. Fiber adds bulk to stool, which helps it pass smoothly through the digestive tract and stimulate peristaltic motion and secretion of gastric juices. Altogether, this reduces the severity conditions like constipation and protects your colon and stomach from various serious illnesses, including colorectal cancer. Fiber also boosts heart health by helping to eliminate excess LDL cholesterol from the walls of arteries and blood vessels. Ways to use carrot. Carrots are available all year round and can be used in savory dishes, cakes, and juices. They can be eaten raw, steamed, boiled, roasted, and as an ingredient in many soups and stews. Use shredded carrots in coleslaws, salads, and wraps. Snack on carrot sticks or baby carrots as a snack or with herbed dips and hummus. Use carrots in juice for a sweet, mild flavor. Fresh carrots can be enjoyed as they are or can be used raw in vegetables as well as fruit salads. In South Asia, a delicious sweet dish, Gajar ka Halwa, is prepared using grated carrot, almonds, cashews, pistachio, butter, sugar, and milk. The root is also used in the preparation of cakes, tart, pudding, soups, borscht, etc. They are also employed in the preparation of healthy baby foods. How to buy and store carrot. Carrots are best stored in refrigerator in a sealed plastic bag. There are two seasons in the year for carrots, and local carrots are available in the spring and fall. They can be bought fresh, frozen, canned, or pickled. If the greens are still attached to the top of the carrot, remove them before storing to prevent the greens from drawing out the moisture and nutrients from the roots. Carrots should be peeled and washed before consuming. Avoid very large sized roots as they can be an indication of prematurity, resulting in poor eating quality. Avoid twisted or forked carrots as they may be an indication of either root disease. Keep them in the coolest part of your refrigerator in a sealed plastic bag or wrapped in a paper towel, which should keep them fresh for about 2 weeks. Avoid storing them near apples, pears, or potatoes, as the ethylene gas they release may turn the carrots bitter. Uses of carrot. Place thin slices of carrot on a thin cloth dipped in cold water and use it as eye pads to reduce stress and burning sensation from eyes. Carrot halwa, when consumed with milk, can help underweight children gain weight. Consuming carrot juice mixed with honey improves immunity against chronic diseases. Drinking boiled carrot juice with a pinch of salt provides relief to bowels and loose motions. Carrot fine paste for skin glow. Fresh carrots are made into a fine paste. Little olive oil is added and applied over the face. Left on face for 10 to 30 minutes and wash off. This gives a good glow to the face and takes away wrinkles. This helps to make skin soft and fair. Safety profile. Overconsumption of vitamin A can be toxic to humans. It may cause a slight orange tinge in skin color, but this is not harmful to health. An overdose of vitamin A is unlikely to happen because of diet alone, but it may result from supplement use. People who are taking medications derived from vitamin A, such as isotretinoin, roaccutane for acne, or acitretin for psoriasis, should avoid eating large amounts of carrots as they could lead to hypervitaminosis A, an overdose of vitamin A. Contamination. Carrots grown in contaminated soil or with contaminated water contain larger amounts of heavy metals, which may affect their safety and quality. Allergy. Some people can be allergic to carrots. It can cause swelling if the throat, can cause mouth to tingle or itch, or a severe allergic shock. Fun facts about carrots. Rabbits love to eat carrots, but they shouldn't eat too many. A rabbit eating a single carrot is like us eating over 20. Carrots are good for rabbit teeth and don't have artificial sugar. But even too many natural sugars can cause digestive problems and diabetes. They probably would go better with carrot tops. Carrots are the second most popular type of vegetable after potatoes. The biggest carrot recorded is more than 19 pounds and the longest is over 19 feet. There are more than 100 species of carrots. Some are big, some are small, and they come in a variety of colors, including orange, purple, white, yellow, and red. English women in 1600s often wore carrot leaves in their hats in place of flowers or feathers. The name carrot comes from the Greek word caroton. The beta carotene that is found in carrots was actually named for the carrot itself. The average American eats about 12 pounds of carrots a year. That's only one cup per week. We could easily triple that while also eating a variety of other vegetables. Carrots were first grown in Asia and they were not orange. Carrots contain antioxidants which may protect against cancer. While they may not help you see in the dark, the vitamin A in carrots helps prevent vision loss. Until the 17th or 18th century, when the Dutch bred orange carrots, most carrots were purple, yellow, or white. There are hundreds of carrot varieties around the world. And the US is the third leading producer worldwide behind China and Russia. In the US, most carrots are grown in California, Washington, and Michigan.
To like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell.